Sup guys, so today we're gonna be doing another channel review on Rocky Raccoon. If you don't know who this guy is, go check out some of my other shorts on my main channel. Bet you'll find some of them there. So yeah, further into it, let's get it, let's go! Don't own this song. It is a very annoying song. But Rocky Raccoon, you do not own this song. The creator of this song owns this. Not you, Rocky. I'm done with this shit. I need to delete 40 tits from my search history. Because, yeah, that's what I did to pull this guy up. For you guys. Not the raccoon in the beanie, but the little cat right there. Him singing the cheer. The best, I think the best character. Look at this. Look at what YouTube has become. Why are they doing this to Luna? Luna might not be the best character in Hell of a Bonds. She is an important asset to Hell of a Bonds. Stop doing this. Stop making fucking Luna porn. Again, with the same type of shit. The same type of bullshitting. Again, they're doing this with Roxy and Moon. I am not the biggest fan of FNAF Security Breach, but it's mid. Security Breach is mid. Stop making me dislike it more. Rocky Raccoon, you do not define what a man is. A man is strong. A man is fast. A man is intelligent. A man is not fearful. You are not a man. You are not a man. You act like a pussy. You act like a pussy little weak ass woman. Be like that, bro. Both of you. Oh, I get it. The guy on the right is trying to torture me. Thank you. At least he, the guy on the right, has a good explanation.
My guy, you're so tall. You look like a giraffe.
And that's why you dead built like a baked bean.
A baked bean. Baked bean that.
Oh my God, you're so. Oh, you look like a giraffe.
You do not deserve to use memes. You are cringe. Cringe does not deserve memes. Have you guys ever watched that short one? Well, that meme when raging saves your life. Yeah, Rocky Raccoon raging saved a bit of my brain cells and sanity. I chill. The left is a little bitch. He looks like the type of person to get stepped on by woman. Want to get 50 subscribers. Nobody wants you to do the ara-ara. Nobody wants this. Everyone wants you to make better content.
You guys want me to say ara-ara?
Yes.
No.
Yes.
Shout out to the Moxie plush, dumb. Bro Snips in here. I'm like, why the fuck am I in here? Blitz, I think we traveled to the wrong universe.
Want me to say ara-ara?
Did I stutter?
Ara-ara.
Shut the fuck up.
You guys want me to say ara ara?
Yes.
You guys want me to say ara ara?
Did I stutter?
Ara ara?
No. I stutter. I stutter. Nobody wants you to do the ara ara. Shout out to her being the yeah, I don't know. Shout out to the little goat thing on the left. Right there, for just not paying attention and being honorable. That's more characters that we need in Rocky Raccoon. Shut the fuck up.
Yes.
You guys want me to
say ara ara? Did I stop?
See, he is a simp. A simp. Yeah.
Ara ara. Ara ara.
Hi, and welcome to Rocky Raccoon Q&A. Please, please, please let there be bad comments.
For two, let's go. Benedict Varga asks. You are on death row. What would you find on meal be?
I don't know. Maybe a Big Mac and fries. And McNuggets with sweet and sour sauce and honey mustard and a deep dish pizza. Green blue.
Hell no. You gotta include some dessert in that bitch. I'll go all out. In case you're wondering, my death row last meal will be a deep dish pizza from Papa John's, a Big Mac, small fries, ketchup, some McNuggets, I'm a Big Mac. Did I always say a Big Mac? Let me know in the comments below. If there aren't, YouTube will even allow comments. And I probably get like, maybe a pint of mint chocolate chip ice cream.
Green Blue and asks, Rocky, what is something that you hate the most? Probably fake people and hypocrites. Rocky, what is something that you love the most? Well, I love food. Edit Queen asks, how did you come up with your own OC? Did you base them off of something with pure imagination? My OCs are inspired by the main characters of this English learning show called Extra. They have such quirky and fun personalities.
Will you shut the fuck up for once? Nobody wants to hear your dipshit opinion.
I want my characters to reflect that with their stories. Noob is trapped asks, will Rocky and PJ end the beef?
Fuck. This ain't a side series. This ain't an Ultra HD series. Like Gen X. Gen X is lying to all of us.
Probably in a million years. Bazam Marley asks, why does PJ love twerking so much? Not complaining, just wondering.
Yeah. I wonder why that character loves twerking so damn much. Nobody wants to see your goat butt crack. And why is he saying not complaining? I just lost all respect for you.
She's a
social
media influencer, and she loves shaking her hips. Arctic asks, do you have any pets? Yes, I have 3 Pomeranian dogs. Do you?
And those dogs are probably scared of you.
The content you make now? Yes, I do.
He was better? He was better. Another tragic case of a YouTuber going from what we enjoy. Fuck is this?
Blueberry Pizza asks, are you gonna make a webtoon about your OCs? I have thought about it, but it's not the right time yet. That's it, guys. Thanks for watching.
You guys want me to say ada ada?
Yes.
You guys want me to say ada ada?
Did I stutter?
Ada ada?
Ada ada?
Put a gun up to my head and shoot it. By the way, I am not suicidal. And YouTube, please do not ban me. Please do not give me another strike, YouTube.
Hi, and welcome to the first Rocky Raccoon Q&A. Let's go. DJ Tango asks, what made you decide to start a YouTube channel and anime? I've always had a passion for cartoons. I began studying and making animations in high school. I wanted to share my animation snippets for everyone
damn,
to see.
Damn, your animation is pretty good.
Super Saiyan Rojan Blocks asks, what's your favorite video game? I love the Mario franchise. It was a big part of my childhood. But I'm gonna have to go with Rayman Legends. So-
of course. Dipshits need dipshit games.
Cecil asks, who drew the assets of your animation? The art is so good. I drew everything by myself, except for the backgrounds and props in the Whopper
yeah,
and Baller.
It is
Ghost
good.
Raccoon asks, I've gotta ask, what is Flo's favorite ice cream flavor? Probably strawberry. Diamond the Dragon asks, any cool plans for the future of your channel? Of course, I'm planning ideas for the Rocky and Friends show next year, along with more animated projects for...
The character in the middle, you stole it! Nintendo, ring the bell. If you see my content, please put a copyright strike on Rocky Raccoon. Look, the middle character is from Mario. It's Bowser, but way more skinny and younger.
Along with more animated projects for different Asian...
Fuck. Creators of regular show. The last character is from regular show. It's Mordecai. Ring the bell. Do all copyright strikes against Ye Rocky Raccoon.
Asian
Brewskin,
2025 and 2026. Angel Moon Howler asks, have you worked for some animation company before? I did work for a YouTube animation company called S-Connect. You know, the one that made
So that's why you're such a dipshit.
I worked in a dip... Then I went to anime for a local franchise called Rainbow Bunny. That's it, guys. Thanks for watching.
You do not deserve to use skibbity toilet. None of these characters would survive. These are not toilets. These are not the toilets from skibbity toilet. These are degenerates. Toilets do not have glasses. Sure, the toilets have sunglasses, but they don't pop out of the toilet. They just spawn in. You are getting it all wrong. All wrong. Like TikTok, you ruin all good me. You know what? This person isn't. I think this person is actually a TikTok. No! I'll never be alone. You died across the floor. Try not to lose your head. Prepare for the horrors. It's that will keep repeating over and over and over until you make it to the end. Come across the corner and never be on your eyes and keep looking over your shoulder, cause you'll never be alone again. Don't ruin this.
Try not to lose your head.
Spitting facts on this one. Shake your ass, get that cash. To all of the women watching me and my content, you got shake your ass. Be a regular human. Do not download an OnlyFans when you are 18. You will regret that. Rocky and Lil Cat Girl. You two are not the main characters. Stop acting like Rocky Raccoon, your channel is the shit. Stop acting like your channel is good. Your channel is trash. Lil No Content is amazing. You are trash. Follow Lil No Content if you want some good content. Koopa Lives Matter. No, that is not Luigi. Luigi does what Mario does. But Luigi's taller, and well, yeah, Luigi is just a Chad, so is Mario. The regular Mario and Luigi would be like, fuck that shit. The Koopa on the left would have been dead, and they would have used the shell to eliminate the Goomba, and that baby Koopa would have been yeeted. Thank you, eliminating the cringe. That's the first good thing you have done on this channel.
I knew it!
Description in the comments, or you can scan this.
No. It's a really cool platform. I'm so excited. No. Thanks for watching this video. Love you guys.
Should it be my fake boy glasses?
Now, this trend has become cringe. In the 2010s, boys versus girls was the shit. Now you are shit. Now the boys versus girls idea is shit.
Wanna be my fake boy?
Hard pass. I just beat you out of my door.
Surprise, bitch.
Well, you are the bitch. And don't call me a bitch. Or else I'm in trouble, like I always say when I'm not streaming. Them two are twigs. I can snap twig.
Catch me, I scream.
Hi, would you like to buy cookies for charity?
Oh, sure, I'd like to buy cookies for charity. Go charity. Hey, that's me. Don't close the door. It's charity. Am I scared of you? I have to admit, he kinda deserves to get killed. The guy is kinda.
Catch me, I scream.
That's how you do all the things like humans. I'm scared. I will give you all of my money. I am scared now.
Sir, can you help me find my glasses?
God, bro. If you guys don't already know, I wear glasses because I have bad vision. Like, even without my glasses, I can still find my damn glasses. Come on. Damn glasses don't mean shit. Me fucking kids though, who is this dipshit? Of course, you have to ruin every good thing, like TikTok in general.
You know how strong I am.
I put my yammer on,
I show you that I am. I'm unstoppable.
Of course. YN. Wait, that means you now. No, that is not me. That is not me. That is not my view. That is not me or my view. Yeah, but I have to admit this is kind of true. One of the worst trends of all of them. You dipshits can dance. All of you are little bitches.
Together.
No! Stole it! It's not this bad! You animated Blitz wrong! You animated Millie wrong! You animated Luna wrong! You animated fucking Stole It wrong! Well, Millie is the... Ah! I can't do this no more! Don't want to eat no more! I can't do this no more! Get my channel of 50 subs. I do all of this for you guys. And you can't even do one simple thing. And torture myself for you guys. Sub into me. Oh yeah. And maybe this Friday I'm going to start doing Minecraft live streams. I don't know. I might. Anyways, peace. Stay safe out there. And may God be with you on your journeys.